Yeah. I'm tearing a fire, but you're going to take the tab.
A spinal injury is suspected, and you're not in a seaburn environment.
Is the position the casualty upright, so you're going to sit the casualty up. All right, you're then going to expose the wound by removing...
Okay, so now we can move on to transport.
No pulse?
Is this a pulse?
Still pulling
it. Okay. You do a rip up the shot.
Tourniquet, gunshot wound, and you put grenade because it's fresh.
Okay, this is time here. Put an L. Right here, next to this time.
Extremity.
We're moving.
He's gonna need to move the chin.
That way.
Here, on me. Get online, turn fire.
Get online, get online. Doherty, sit. Let's stop, pick up!
Here's our fire!
We're just gonna move you behind cover so we can start.
Yep, tracking.
Go low around that other side, just make sure you stay. You're gonna have to go lower on the back.
Alright, come back around.
Here, I'll hold you. You help him prep the skip.
Okay, you got it.
You're gonna be alright, bud.
Reassure that casualty.
Yeah, so you got security?
Yep.
Alright. 1-7 Romeo, Mike Romeo, 2-6-8-6, break, tree 1, Fowler 5, line 2, Sierra Charlie, Papa Tango, line 6, Papa, line 7, Alpha, line 8, 1.
The gunshot wound to the leg, the fragmentation through the head. Teammate struggling to reach into her combat application tourniquet and receives bright red arterial bleeding.
Step 4, all right, apply the casualty dressing to the wound.
That's when you go through those steps. Okay? Once the head wrap is secure, everything's tucked up and looks nice.
Fucking tape the tourniquet.
Secure the tourniquet.
Oh.
I checked the pool.
I got it.
We start prepping the nightline.
2-6-8-6-7. Tree, 1, Fowler, 5, Niner. Line 2. Line 7, Alpha. Line 8,